For the brothers, a hadith comes to mind. A man came to the Prophet ﷺ to seek guidance for selecting a spouse. The Prophet said, "It is binding upon you to have a religious spouse. A man who marries a woman for the sake of her wealth, Allah leaves him in his own condition. And a man who marries her only for her beauty will find in her mannerisms which he dislikes. And Allah will gather up all these beneficial things for the man who marries a woman for the sake of her faith."